Shit.
Iffy shit.
The album here, Iffy nigga.
7990.
Shit.
Yeah. Me shit. Shit. Yeah.
Still a Michigan maniac, nigga.
Shit. Yeah. Father and
son. Shit.
Yeah.
Back in the day, I used to hate me. Felt like a burden till my mom cut off the safety. I used to ask God why he made me 7990. Back in the day, I used to hate me. Felt like a burden till my mom cut off the safety. I used to ask God why he made me 7990. Since I was born, was a prime child, didn't even know it. Said he wouldn't be shit, put him in the sewage. Mom was 16, just a little clueless, just a little stupid. I love her for the life that she gave a nigga. Realize now I'm a blessing. God gave me to you. Dad wasn't around, no engagement with him. He got the same frown, but he didn't make a nigga. When he died, they said I got an angel with me. Didn't know him, so it felt like a stranger with me. People wonder why I keep this anger with me. Just put my money face on, keep doing me. Back in the day, I used to hate me. Felt like a burden till my mom cut off the safety. Thinking to myself, did she hate me? Born at the wrong time when she had me. Trying to put her in that mansion real badly. I'ma keep it G, that's what I have to see. Still blessed that I'm here, yes, gladly. I'm underestimated and misunderstood. I was acting out young, feeling separate from love. Grew up half sister, half brother, in the same household with their real father. I felt unwanted and unacknowledged. What's crazy is I had everything they had. Good food, new shoes, clothes on my back. My stepdad, I love to death, that was my dad. Showed me the ropes to be a man, that's all I had. Look at me now, would've been proud. I'm a man, been a man, I'ma hold it down best way I can. Nothing hit my heart like when my grandma died. I can feel her presence as strong as she was alive. Will never forget what she told me before she died. Make sure my little girl straight, get right with God. Vivid remarks, she spoke the gospel and started me from the start. At the same time I learned to be street smart. Thanks grandma for all the prayers you sent for me. You got 10 grandsons but we got history. Try not to think about it, that shit gets to me. Back in the day, I used to hate me. Felt like a burden till my mom put off the safety. I used to ask God why he made me 7990. Back in the day, I used to hate me. Felt like a burden till my mom cut off the safety. I used to ask God why he made me 7990.